In these trying times, volunteering looks different. We haven't been able to gather in person to help those that may need it the most. But LA Works RSVP has stepped up to the challenge. This spring, we introduced our telesocial program, a virtual opportunity for homebound seniors and volunteers to have friendly conversations in order to provide support during this pandemic. RSVP volunteers have truly made their mark, making up the majority of telesocial volunteers. They have logged over 170 hours of calls, a friendly way to make a difference in the lives of isolated seniors. Through RSVP, the telesocial program has grown into an experience that promotes health, optimism, and Los Angeles's preserving spirit. And while you may have seen us on the news or heard about big names affiliated with our program, it is not about that. It's about giving back. It's about helping people. It's about connection. As one of our volunteers has said, participating in these calls gave me a connection to the outside world. That is exactly what we need right now. Connection to one another and connection to our community. A chance to show that we are stronger as one.